see a Canadian victory in this, the sprint over 60 metres. Let's watch this start. Frederick's away to a good start, as well as Surin, but now Surin fractionally ahead of him as they reach beyond the midpoint of the race. It's very close, and Frederick's now challenges again, but Bruni Surin keeps his head and just gets in ahead. It's so close, but it's enough.
The one in the world.
Bruni Surin, a